Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's my first video of 2019. I hope you had a good start into the new year. Mine is going pretty okay so far. It's almost 3 weeks into 2019 and things are still under control, so I can't complain. Today I want to talk about a topic that has been going through my social media in the last two and a half years or so, and it's having your life together, slash having your shit together, slash having it all figured out, slash being an adult. Some of you might know that it was my birthday recently and I turned another year older. You can watch the video here or here or somewhere, somewhere up here. I'm getting closer to my 30s now, and one might assume that people in that age have it all figured out. Nope. I mean, what does it even mean? Things have changed so much in the last years that you can't really connect it to having a car, having a house, having a stable job anymore, because there are just so many different options. And so I was thinking of a definition for it, and the way I would define it would be having your life in order, knowing what you're doing, and knowing what you want. I think it's pretty broad, but I like it because that gives everyone the chance to define it themselves. It's like happiness, you know, everybody defines happiness differently, and that's okay. Now, when I got back on land, I thought to myself, okay, you need to figure everything out now because that's what's expected of you. And I didn't, so I was questioning myself like, what are you doing wrong? Like, why don't you have your life together? Until I looked around and I figured out that most of the people don't have it figured out. It's like learning by doing. We're taking it day by day, still trying to figure everything out. It's like fake it till you make it, you know? It really put my mind at ease when I realized that, and I was like, okay, I'm not alone in this. We're all in this together. With that, I want to share a few things out of my daily life that make me feel like I have my life together. Something that make me feel like I have my life together is matching bed sheets. Growing up, I've never lived in a nicely decorated house. I just didn't. I wouldn't say my parents are really good at decorating. It was just not something that was very important to us. They had to hustle and make it and provide and all that stuff, so that was not a priority. When I moved to Cologne, I bought myself these really nice bed sheets from H&M. They're like white with leaves on it. I love them so much, they're my favorite. And I wanted to buy another set. I was like, okay, I need another set. If somebody comes to visit and like just to have it for myself, which set do I want to buy? And then I started to think, How do other people do that? Like, what kind of sets do they have in their bed? So I texted my friend. I was like, girl, do you and your fiancé have like matching bed sheets at home? And she told me, she was like, always, always, always the same. It makes things look so much nicer. And so I decided to buy another pair of those amazing H&M bed sheets. And it makes me feel like I have my life so much together. Like, when I have a friend coming over to visit and like I have like matching bed sheets, it's amazing and I feel so accomplished. Another thing would be bringing homemade lunch to work. Honestly, the first time I did that, I was so proud of myself, really. I know some people do meal prep, which I respect so much because I couldn't do it. I could not see myself eating the same lunch for 5 days, even for 3 days in a row. Like, after two times, I'm sick and tired of it. And I know that you could probably like manage to do it in a way that I would like it, but I'm not there yet, okay? So yeah, I really admire people who manage to do that. I just don't. So I'm really, really proud when I manage to bring homemade lunch to work. I just get really excited at work when I know I have homemade lunch that's waiting for me for my break, and then I go and I put it in the microwave. It makes me so happy. Next thing would be going grocery shopping and not buying like sweets or snacks or ice cream or anything like that. You know, just like the things that I need. The first time I realized that I wasn't buying any snacks, I was so excited. I was like, oh, this is an important moment. Successfully trying out a new recipe is also something that really makes me feel like I'm slowly figuring it out. Especially when it's like super easy recipes. One day I was just wondering like, maybe I can try out a new recipe. What could I try out? And then I looked up the recipe for chili con carne and it was so easy. Like, I was like, I can't believe I thought I wouldn't be able to cook this. And it's really delicious too, so I'm really, really happy about that. You guys, one thing that makes me feel like I have it all together in such a major way is figuring out and setting up all my doctor's appointments. This is like a huge step. Do I even need to like explain it any further? I think everybody who goes through that gets what I'm saying. Last but not least, making my bed. I know a lot of people are making their beds and they're gonna be like, that is so easy, but I don't. I barely ever make my bed. And I know I should because it like sets the tone for the day and it doesn't make you go back to bed, but I've just never done it. And so when I do it, I feel really accomplished. Like when my friends visit me and then they make the bed, it looks so nice and I'm like, I should be doing it more often, but I just don't. But when I do, it makes me feel awesome. I should train myself to make it a habit, I think. Okay, that was my short list of things that make me feel like I have my life together on a daily basis. There are probably more things that I can think of right now, but yeah, as I said it before, it's a learning process. We all fake it till we make it, and we're all in this together. I would love to hear what make you guys feel like you have your life together, so please, if you want to, comment down below. Thanks so much for watching, as always. I will see you in my next video. Bye!